invisible. I call them my space angels. I will never forget that fateful day. The first time the space angels came my way. I was playing a club on the red planet Mars. And after I'd sung my first opening bars, it was time for my backup to sing harmony. But they didn't show up, it was all up to me. I stopped the music, couldn't sing it alone. So I started to pack up and rock it back home. When suddenly I heard them, but no one was there. Those beautiful voices from out of thin air. They arrived just in time, invisibly absurd, as they saved my act. This is what I heard.